Good morning. It is currently like 6:30, around 6:30, and today is my first day of school, 8th grade. So you guys are coming along for that. Yeah. So like this video and yeah, let's just get into it. Okay. So I took my shower last night because I don't like to take showers in the morning because I don't wake up. So I'm about to brush my teeth. I put on this hoodie because I was freezing. So last night, I did not fall asleep. Okay. Last night I did not fall asleep because okay, I finished brushing my teeth and now I'm about to wash my face. So first I'm just gonna start off. Oh wait, that's a light. I know skincare right here. I don't know, sorry. You don't like makeup wipes, but I just had to use this to just get into extra off I didn't get up last night. So yeah. So like I was saying, I didn't go to sleep last night because my sleep schedule was messed up. Because like the past 5 months, I've been going to bed at like 3 a.m. So that wasn't really good. And I forgot to mention, we are going back in school. Like we're not doing it online. We're going back in school. Oh, I'm looking at this mirror right here. So sorry if I'm not looking at you. But yeah. We are going back in school. I woke up and I was freezing. Like, I don't know. So I had to put on this hoodie because I was too cold. Alright, now I'm about to wash my face with this thingy. Okay. So after this, I'm about to get dressed. I had to put down my outfit. I already picked out my outfit for school like 2 days ago because I was bored. So basically we have to wear a uniform. But we can't wear jeans or spirit wear. But I'm wearing uniform because I want to. So yeah. But probably like tomorrow wear jeans. Oops, so lazy. Okay. Oh, I guess I'm stuck in my head. Okay. Okay, so basically I want to get donuts, but like I woke up late. So I don't think we're doing that. But maybe, I don't know. Well, I have to see. What's up? Oh, yeah. Sad is love. Did somebody burn your heart? Follow me on TikTok. It'll be in the description. I'll probably put it right here. Maybe. So, yeah. So, I'm just washing my face with the soap, and then I'm about to rinse it off, and then I'm about to put lotion. Cause that's basically all I do. Like, I don't really know like that other stuff is like exfoliating and stuff. I just use cleanser, cause like I don't really know what that stuff is. So I just use cleanser and lotion. I'm just washing it off. Last night, I whitened my teeth with like this whitener, and it worked. But okay, what time is it? Okay, so I'm about to get dressed because I'm running late. Yeah, so I'll see you guys when I get dressed. But no, I'll show you what I'm gonna wear. Basically, I'm gonna wear these burgundy Vans. And yes, they're different shoelaces because I lost the ones that match. But don't worry about that. And then I'm wearing this thing. I don't really know what it's called. It's like this thing. And then I'm wearing this shirt. Yeah, so basically I'm wearing all burgundy. Not so long sleeve. Yeah, okay, this shirt. And yeah, that's it. So yeah, I'm about to get into it. Okay, so I have my clothes on. I just took my hair from this ponytail. But I'm about to put it back up. So basically I have my clothes on. What is it? I'll wipe it off later. Okay, but I'm about to put it up really late. Okay, so basically I'm not even halfway done though. So I still have to do my hair. I'm so sorry for that. Alright, I'm about to put on lotion. And I have shorts on under this, by the way. You never know when you have to change. So, right now I'm putting on lotion. And then oh, my socks. Oh, okay. Surprisingly, I have matching socks today. Because I never wear matching socks. So, yeah. And they're clean. I'm coming. Oops. And next, I'm about to put on this CoverGirl mascara thing. So, oops, did I break that? Alright, I'm not trying to fix it. Alright, so. Oops. I'm looking at this mirror, by the way. Okay. So yesterday I went to this volleyball thing. It was fun. But I took my shower then, so yesterday. So okay. Now I'm about to put on this. Okay, I'm done. I'm done. Okay, so now I'm about to flat iron my hair. So yeah. Okay, so basically it's raining and I didn't know that, but it's fine. It's fine. So, I just straightened my hair. Well,
My mom did, but where's my jacket? Okay, let's find the jacket. Okay. And now for me to fit. So, I'm leaving my house right now. So,
this is yours.
Thank you. So I'm on my way to school right now, and yeah. Okay, I'll see you guys.
Okay, so I got
donuts, I got glaze and birthday cake. Yummy.
So right now I'm in school. We have to sit on these X's.
Okay, so we are at school right now.
That's my friend Lily.
I'm vlogging. Oh, that's AJ and Simon. Yeah. I'm vlogging my day. Mm-hmm. Yeah, there's such thing as new people.
I know.
Okay. Okay. Okay, so we are kind of sitting here. I can't breathe in this mask. Seriously, do they not put on AC? Am I the only one that's hot? Okay. I'll catch you guys later.
Okay, we are in school. I'm vlogging today.
First day of school vlog.
Oh wait, I have to stay here.
How are we supposed to look different when the markets are right next to me? That's my question.
Whatever.
Whatever.
Okay, so yeah. I'll catch you guys later. Catch you.
Okay, so I'm back from school. I've actually been back from school a while, but I just kept forgetting to record. So basically, I didn't have any homework, and I didn't vlog much at school because we didn't do anything. All we did was talk about the rules in class and grades and stuff. Basically, the first day, usual stuff. And then we had a half a day too, so we didn't really do anything. We didn't even eat lunch. I just went home. Well, I didn't go home. So, thereafter. So, I'm going to tell you what I did.
Basically, I just spent 10 minutes telling you guys that I just went out to eat and after school.
And so, basically, yeah, that's the whole video. Thank you guys for watching. Like, comment, subscribe. We can't comment because YouTube, I'm underage apparently. So, yeah. Catch you guys next time.